Oh dear, Jotaro. You shouldn't have walked in here when you did, especially when my Hierophant Green came so hard it blew a gaping hole in the door. Its horniness really has no limits at all. It's hard to contain its lustful urges sometimes. Either way, my job here is done. What the hell? Why is there period blood all over the floor? What'd you do? I did what I had to. You see, just earlier today, I was reading a book on human anatomy. I came across the pages about the female genitals, and it made Hierophant Cream horny as fuck. So naturally, I had to fap. Right here, in fact. Then the nurse came in without knocking. Once inside, she had committed the gravest of crimes. She had taken one full whiff of my cock fumes and asked me if I wanted her to help me finish! It was at that moment I knew she was a fucking thought this whole time! It is against the natural law for any thoughts to breathe! So I did my civic duty by slaying this thought with Elephant Cream's rock-hard shaft. Honestly, the nerve of these bitches. All thoughts must be destroyed. Wouldn't you agree, Jotaro? Us bros should stick together and never again be tempted by such disgusting, slutty garbage. Alright, listen here, you little shit. I'm about to drop some hot Japanese knowledge on your dumbass. When people have money and think they're hot shit around me, I beat their ass, no questions asked. When people claim they're smarter than me and rub it in my face, I kick their ass, no questions asked. When people give me dry as fuck turkey on a Thanksgiving night, I leave their ass, no questions asked. But when people talk shit about big titty bitches, I only have one question to ask. That question is, what do you call a man who has no respect for women at all and thinks they're all thoughts left and right? The answer is a filthy casual. And you know what I do to filthy casuals, Kakyoin? I put them in a situation where their ass is grass and I'm the lawnmower. So get ready. Cause it's Ura time. Ura time? Are you serious? Don't you understand at all? I have the skills to pay the bills. I am also the man with the plan. So you better understand, cause you're gonna catch these hands! Looks like Ura time has got canceled. Now behold the Chaos Emeralds! Wait, what? The Chaos Emeralds? Chaos! Control! Like I said before. Wait, what the fuck? He is immune to the power of the Chaos Emeralds? It's motherfucking Ura time!
Underestimated the Protect Privilege?
Of course you freaking did. Everyone does the first few times. If I ever catch you doing this shit again, Kakyoin, I'm ripping that dick right off of your crotch. No homo. Alright, Kakyoin, it's off to horny jail with you. Seriously, how does a stand like yours make a hole that big?
Hey everyone, this is Endy here. This video would honestly not be possible if it wasn't for all the positive feedback that the first fandub got, and honestly, I can't thank you guys enough. That's just, it means a lot to me. But I see some of you are new here, so hey, if you want, check out some of my other content on my channel. I do more than just, well, these kind of videos. I do gameplay highlights as well as the occasional dank memes, and I sing songs like utter garbage. In a good way, of course. But anyways, If you like this fandub, then by all means, drop a few likes, leave some comments, and tell me what you want me to try and fandub next time, because who knows, maybe I might try to tackle this sometime again in the future. Anyways, thank you for the support, subscribe, and by all means, have a good fucking day or night. Yeah.